Siege on our back. We will compare with you.
Sleepy. I'm gonna save it, but I wanna see what's coming up next. No, I don't know. It depends. Care for this game because it's like a different game. Same game but different. So far it's cool, you know, story and stuff. I like the visual. I mean, it's a lot, it's like easy to fight, for that's for sure. I mean, you don't really use Navi for anything but to point at the screen before you use like slingshot and stuff. Like, I guess like the hitbox of being able to pick up things, it's like so small. That's where it came from, so I'm gonna go this one. Thank you. Those are my senses. I can, like, see things. Yeah, so now I have this other task. I gotta collect these balls. And it's inverted like bad. So I'm here. Oh yeah, it shows it right there, so... Crazy. It's like the graphics are cool for the dog and stuff. I like that. I think if we're gonna knock those crates down. Fucking fairy. Cause I can't, it's pointless. Zelda's always been going into this house because they don't care. No, when you're in the twilight, it basically covers a section of the world in this evil, like, place, and, like, people, like, normal people become spirits in this world, and, like, evil you could see. I should go that way. Actually, I think I'm gonna save it. Ooh. Get too tired. Thank you.